The chair of Te Whatu Ora, Rob Campbell, has been sacked by the New Zealand government over political comments he made. The Māori-led organization focuses on the well-being of Māori people. The Minister for Māori Development, Willie Jackson, said the comments went too far and were inappropriate for someone in